Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to another episode of 2K16. This is Thinnerman, and we are continuing on with our season. As you can see, I played a little game before after that Portland Trailblazer game. Most of these I just simulated it, didn't bother to play it. But I think that's what I'm gonna do for now. I'm just gonna simulate some of these games just so you can, you know, see how it end up, and maybe I'll just join in at the last minute of the game. So first we will just try this simcast live mode. Let's see, I have a new report detail. Oh man, I don't want to know about this crap. I just want to get through this year. We are looking for a new power forward. Yeah, I guess first. Oops. Oh, I keep losing trust, I don't know why. I guess you want me to pick sleeper. Anyway, does not matter. We'll continue on with the simulation. So the next game seems to be the Golden State Warrior, which I'm probably gonna lose, but who knows, we might win. But here comes. Well, adjust this to speed 6 times and see what happens. Nope, we got 2 points, not bad. Oh, and I changed my lineup again. I put Dale William back at the starting lineup because apparently our lineup kind of sucked without him. Our starting lineup, that is. So let's see if it pays off. 3-4, okay. 5-4. Not bad, we're holding on our own. Okay, 7-6. You know, my team's starting to do good only because I changed the position of each player. Like, I changed position to a center instead of a power forward. I mean, I could just move them to the power forward to the center instead without changing the position on his edit stat. But then the game won't recognize that he is a true center. So that's why I would keep losing every time I simulate. But now that I put Porzingis as a true center, I'm starting to win games even though I simulate. So that's a big plus for me. Because I got rid of Lopez, you know? So they think I have no centers in my game, in my roster, so I keep losing. So as you can see, we're up by 4. So that's a good thing. All thanks to Porzingis being in the center, being recognized as a center. And yeah, we are still doing good. We're up by 5. Wow, Porzingis seems to be making an impact. Alfaro got 4. Kamado got what? How much? 4-2. Wow, Porzingis got 5 points. Alright, oh, Kamon got 1 point. Wow, he's not doing well at all. Alright, let me see, so far we don't need to call a timeout, I mean, actually we should call a timeout. Here we go. This is like coaching, right here. Who should I sub in? Let's put in our bench. Let's see how our bench does. Put in Nash. Since we're on top, we don't need defense. We'll put in Vucic and what's his name? Lance Thomas. There you go. Let's see. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. Mm, Wow, they're catching up. Doesn't seem like our bench is doing that good. Oh wow, they cut it to one. Okay. Oh, and they got the lead. Oh, we got the lead back. And... okay. Oh, they got the lead. Can we get the... oh, we got the lead back. Oh, and they missed. Good stuff. Alright. Going to halftime. Oh, they're going to the third quarter. Oh, I forgot to bring back our team. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's call timeout, man, before this get nasty. If I put in my starters, I think we'll go back up again. Wow, they're going 69. I give him 1 minute. Alright, so we went back to our starters and let's see what happens. Oh, the follow is cold. Oh, a three by I don't know who. Crispa. Oh, Crispa made a three. Not bad. It's pretty tight. Oh, he missed. Oh, he made it. We'll probably jump in the fourth quarter. Oh, wow. Okay. We're still down by two. Well, they call timeout. Whoa, keep the way it is. Being on some chill. We go 0 to 100 real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bills. Now I'm fit it, not even a little bit. Oh Lord. Oh, missed. Inbound pass. Come on. Oh, he made it. It's called no timeout. 20 seconds. Oh Lord. I'm the rookie in the let's get Nash. Maybe he could make some good decision passing. Let's see. Oh, we missed. Oh, he missed too. Oh, he made it again. Oh, he missed. Oh, he made it. Oh, he's still down by two and he made it again. Oh, man. Alright, you know what? We're gonna jump in right now. And try to win this. Alright, here we go. Oh no, I hit the wrong button. Alright, we'll give it to them. Clay's got him, Mello. Get out of here. Oh! Mr. Dunk! How do you miss the dunk? Alright. Alright. Not bad. And he has started to turn it on now after that slow start. Oh, Curry almost got that in. Oh, Melo's on fire. Can't stop hitting. He's mid-range. Oh. Get that, Bendy. Shit. Oh, Porzingis is hurt. It's not cool. Oh, Nash. Oh, Curry with that floater. Can't stop that. Oh, we're down by six. Oh, ball stopper. Oh, what? Oh my gosh, alright. Sorry, Nash. You're too slow. Can't have you at the point right now. Not, at least not against Curry, man. Oh, man. Crap, yo, we were up. I should have came in. I should have jumped in when I had the chance. Aw, come on, pass the ball. Nope. Alright, Galloway's in. Hopefully, we'll score something. We're down by 8, right? Yeah, we are. Oh my gosh, Curry again. Now we're down by 10. Stop. Can't stop that. Defenses have just given up. Yeah, you know, the pace has only picked up the deeper we've gotten into this game. Oh, come on, man. It's also been a lot of fun to watch. Every time they get scored on during this run, come from inside the Oh, of course he got that. He was open. Oh, no, he missed. Are we going to see an epic comeback? We could. Oh, no, we can't. We need a comeback right now, man. We're down 2 minutes. All right. Down by 8. Oh, we call timeout. We definitely need shooters though. Let's get blue chick. Gosh, Curry. I don't think I was meant to win this game. At their home, it would be impossible. Oh, and my turnovers. That's another reason why we're losing. Oh, we missed. We're so lucky. Oh, down for 3. Got it down for 3. We just need a... Oh my gosh, it's our foul to give. Oh, everyone got their... Got off the seat and start clapping for the fucking home crowd team. Alright. Don't believe the Knicks got it. That's fine. Everyone like to doubt the Knicks. That's cool. Oh, Bogan, yeah. That's because our defense sucks. Oh, Vujicic for 3-0. Don't count the Knicks out yet, man. We just need 2 more threes to tie it up. Need some stops. Screw you, Bonds. Oh my gosh, hit a 3. Alright, we need a quick 3 in return. Oh no, that very late. Oh come on. Do you better than that, Galloway? Oh shit. Oh. All right. I think we need a foul. Bummer. Well, we're gonna have to lose this game. Well, it would be unrealistic if the Knicks did beat the Warriors at home. I would definitely say that for sure. Oh my gosh, I missed. That was a bad shot. I don't think Little could shoot that in his face. Oh, he's gonna hold the ball. Yeah, you know what? You might as well let him have the game. It's no point. Could I have redone this? Yeah, I could. But you know what? I'm gonna show you that I am a sore loser. I mean, I'm not a sore loser. That's what I'm trying to say. I would take the loss. You know. So, okay. So the whole point of me simulating is basically so I can show you at least two games. I'm gonna show you two gameplays in one video. So we just lost to the Warriors, unfortunately. Let me see. Porzingis got what, 13? Melo got 15. Okay, that's not too bad. I gotta double check my roster for some reason. William is not sat. Why is he 69 then? If he's like plus 170. It's weird. Anyway, what's next? We're fighting, playing against the Wizards. Alright. Guess nobody beats the Wizards. Wants to. What? The 25 and 42? Wow. Anyway. Let's sim. Oh, no. Let's return. Let's do simcast live. That's what I want. Alright. Let's try the second game of our video. Is this song English? I have no idea. Alright. I should really turn off the music before they take it down for copyright. But we'll see what happens. So far the Knicks are doing good. You know, if I plan to leave the roster on for the whole entire game, I think I might win. It's only when I switch to my bench we start to lose, which really sucks. But that just shows that my depth is not that good. So I don't think I'm gonna win it any playoff game like that. So we gotta do a little bit better adjustment. Maybe put in Doug William in the bench. I have no idea. But I don't think that would make a difference anyway. Alright, we are up by 5. Alright, I think I'm gonna cut in as soon as we lose the lead. I think that's the only time I will cut in. I mean jump in. So far we are maintaining the lead, not bad. Someone's cold. Oh, someone called timeout. I wonder who. Alright. We're still good. But someone's cold though. I'm gonna guess it's Alfaro. I'm gonna do a little bit of switching. I'm gonna put Luamis in for defense. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, they made it, what the hell? Oh, Porzingis. Oh, what? Bradley Beal made a shot too. Oh, Jonathan Galloway got it. Not bad. Oh, he missed. Oh, he missed also. What the hell? Come on, Melo. You can do better than that. Oh, what? Free throws? That's BS. Alright, let's call timeout. I like to put Nash at the last second of the period. I mean, last minute of the period. So, let's put Nash in. We'll give Porzingis a rest. We'll leave Melo in. Okay, let's see how this final minute and a half plays out. Oh, Melo made a shot. Oh, he missed. Alright. Oh, he missed again. Oh, he made a shot. Not bad. Oh, come on, score on this one. Yes! Not three. Not bad. We're up by nine. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Steve Nash assist. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Steve Nash made quite a difference. But, let's get our starters back as soon as possible. But the Lou Amundsen defense is working. You can see that we're up by 11 now. With Lou Amundsen in the lineup. Oh, Melo. Oh. Might not have to play this at all if this league keeps on keeps on going. Let's see. Do we make any change? Yes, we want Porzingis back, right? Gotta get that guy some points. Alright, let's do this. Oh, what? What happened? Oh, it's a foul. John Wolf for the free throw? Yeah, that's where you better miss that. Alright, let's speed it up. Oh wow, we're down by 8 now. Oh, back up by 10. Oh, you made a 3. Get him back, man. Yeah, that's right. Oh, you missed. Come on. Return the favor, yo. Shoot that shit. Yep. Kristaps Porzingis got 13 points, yo. Not bad. Right, we should go in. We should come in, right? Alright. Oh. We still good. Alright. Let's play the fourth quarter, I guess. It won't be fun without me playing, right? That's the whole point of this video. You guys came here to see me play, right? So, we're gonna play a game after this quarter is over. Oh, we scored. All right, time to jump in. Okay, now we're headed to the fourth. Let's do this. We'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here on 2K Sports. We got Melo. Final period of play just about to start. And on the floor, crap, bad shot, Melo, bad shot. Oh, you like that? That's right. I knew you like that. Because you got posterized. Oh, dunked on, or whatever you want to call it. I'm telling you, man. the Melo and Zingas duel could happen, yo. I mean, it does work. They can play well together. You got lucky, man. I was in a bad position. Nah, I wasn't lucky. I messed up big time. But it's okay, we are leading. Oh, Derrick Williams, not bad. Oh yeah, we're scoring them for sure, man. They're not gonna come back. I'm gonna keep this up. Alright, let's just put in our bench. I don't think I let my bench play at all. Okay, I did put in Vucic earlier. And Lou Amundson. I can't risk that, yo. We might lose big time. I'll definitely put Porzingis though. And I'll put more minutes for D-Will and bring in Nash. We give Melo a rest. Since he played the whole third quarter, I assume he did. Oh, try to fake me. Oh, what the hell? Valley Bill, damn it, Steve Nash. I thought you would fucking keep an eye on him. You gotta get him back, Nash. Yeah, that's right. Shooting his face. Oh, nice hands, Nash. Right. Another assist by Nash. Oh, damn it! Oh, I left him open. That was my fault, man. I don't know why. Now I used Nash and ran to fucking wall to double team. Stupid. Oh my god. All right, Porzingis, do your thing. Yes, right. Even when he's injured, he still dominates. Oh, god damn it, Beal, yo, I gotta find a way to contain that dude. Whoa, almost backcourt violation there, yo, shit. Come on, D-Will, do something. No! Aw, man! Oh, it's an A+. What gives, yo? In his space, too. Oh, John Wall's not having a good day. Alright, Porzingis, do your thing! Yes! 2 points. Oh, he tried to do the switcheroo on me. Ain't gonna happen. Oh crap. Over Porzingis, man? That's absurd. Oh, here comes a dunk. Oh, what? I lost it? Oh, that sucks. Excuse me. No! I think it's garbage time, they know it. That's why they put these guys in. I don't recognize any of these guys at all. Oh, almost stepped out of bounds. Oh. Crap. Oh no, it can't be garbage time. War is still here. That dude War think he can come back? I don't know, man. It's very hard to come back. Oh, Oh, why you passed it? I wanted to shoot, dunk it. Oh. Stupid, you're wide open, Bally Bill. Why didn't you shoot it? Stupid, stupid computer. Oh, Lance Thompson's put away with a three, man. It's over. They can't come back. That's still the deal. Unless you're the Golden State Warriors, then you can't come back. Oh, definitely not. Definitely not. Oh, man. Steve Nash. Yeah, 18 points? Yo, really? I gotta check the box score. Oh, another rebound for Porzingis. Oh, is he gonna run the floor? Oh, nice pass, Porzingis to Lance Thomas. Oh, we're on an 8-0 run. Yo, we beat them so bad in the fourth quarter. Don't let him shoot. Oh, couldn't steal it. No. I got dunked on by Humphrey. What the fuck? Oh, and he stole the ball. I wanted to get him back. Miss, miss! Yes. Oh. Alright. Looks like they're bowing at us. That's funny. Oh, looks like Kristaps Porzingis is player of the game. I'm just assuming. But we'll see.
Welcome back everybody, I'm Ernie Jones with a strong double points and rebounds. He was a force that was not going to be denied with his efforts both on offense.
Oh yeah, definitely. Kristaps Porzingis, yo. He got double-double, man. 11 rebounds, 19 points. Yo, that's nice. Because there was no wasted opportunity. And he got that one assist to Lance Thomas.
Well, his ability to get to the paint, get to the
paint. Alright, that's awesome.
For a guy who's mainly a perimeter shooter, it was remarkable how many of his...
Wow, we got all that basket in the paint.
And that'll do it for...
Yo, that's Porzingis, man. Alright, let me see the box score. Okay, Nash only got 5 points. Oh, I thought he had 18. Who had 18? Beats me, I don't know. Must be Porzingis. Oh, Anthony. There goes. Must have read it wrong too. Who knows? But anyway, my team did pretty good. Now let's get out of here. Alright, we are 40-30, not bad. We are first in our division, holy shit. That's nice. We're third in the conference as well. Awesome. Alright, man. This is gonna do it. Thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button. So now you want to see more. And if you prefer this way, let me know. If you like watching the whole four quarters of the game. Also, let me know if you want to see that too. I mean, I'm trying to make it quick, you know, show 2 games at 1 video. Not bad, right? Alright, see you later, guys.